Yeah, it was only like 7 or 8 blocks off campus. Yeah, true that.
I don't know why I asked that, to be honest. So Cheese had 3-0 Tuna last time. I wonder if Tuna improved at all.
This is supposed to be best of 5. Let's see if they figure it out. We're gonna go with the Cheesehead's gonna go with the default sensitivities. That's interesting. That's an interesting choice.
Oh.
What are your sensitivities at?
I'm everything default.
Oh.
Yeah. Alright. I know it might be pretty bad, but I'm too lazy to like research what the optimal settings are.
I just I picked random numbers.
Oh, you
and
do.
It's worked out okay.
Yeah. That seems about right.
What do you know about Orcane Rano? I only play Maple.
I only play credit cards, so.
Oh, God.
I mean, I honestly have no clue how the matchup is, but...
Oh,
rip to Tuna.
Let's go, Cheesehead! That was an explosive first stock.
Oh.
No punish. He's gonna wall him out with bears pretty easily for this whole set.
Ooh, bad DI.
Bad DI.
Was Tuna in Genesis?
I do not know. I know Cheesehead was. I think he was a game away from getting out of pools. Who do you play? You told me like 30 seconds ago. I don't remember. Let's see if Tuna can take a stock. I bet he can.
Yeah.
He's doing pretty well. That wasn't very
good. Relying too much on Tongue every time he lands.
And he's going for too many raw smashes.
Yeah.
Oof.
I don't think he's gotten caught by the Tongue yet. Ooh. He drifted too much.
He just does not seem to know the range of some of his moves.
I heard he's a Sheik player, so kinda makes sense that he plays Rano.
Alright, let's see if he can bring it together a little.
There you go.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice parry.
All right, let's see how it punches. Oh, sniped him.
Oh, he read the...
That was a good idea.
Yeah.
He just got his timing wrong.
That was a
punish
good...
Punish that? That'll kill you.
Yeah.
Nope. Orcane, dude. Orcane, dude. Water's heavy.
Yep.
Do you know that? Water's really heavy.
It is, yeah.
Cheesehead loves fair.
Yep. And bubbles.
Cheesehead loves bubbles in general, yeah. He's real scummy like that. As most Orcane players are.
Yep.
Yeah.
This set looks better.
Mm-hmm.
It seems kind of even.
Tuna's getting back on stage really easily.
Tuna's a Lucario Yoshi main. Oh, I didn't know that.
That is weird. Not yet. Parried needles, but because he parried two needles, they both reflected and hit each other and broke. She said playing pretty cautiously. That was a good parry. Oh, didn't get the third hit. That was awesome.
Wow, yeah. That was kind of unexpected to me.
Yeah, that was a really good delay. Let's go, Tuna! I hope Tuna beats him, because Cheesehead really wanted to play me.
I think they both have trouble extending their combos as well as utilizing their toolkit. Like, yeah. Cheesehead should do more down tilt and a lot more nairs, I think, than bears. He's doing too much gimmicky stuff, in my opinion.
Yeah. Yeah, it's fine on our end. Orcane up smash kills every character at 0% regardless of DI.
Yeah. Tuna also exhausted all his recovery options, so all he had was up B.
Mm-hmm. Alright, Nair. Couldn't get the last hit of the punish. I did not expect him to get the hit off that tongue. I thought she said was gonna get him for sure. Nice bubble pop.
Oh, barely made it. I would like to see more super jumps on Rhino too. I don't see Tuna utilizing that either.
I don't see anyone using super jumps. Ah, tongue is great. Let's get him one more time. Oh!
That was pretty good.
Dunked.
Oh, he meant to do a... Oh, they both died. Okay.
That's a good trade.
I like how Tuna's using needles to just stuff out Cheesehead's normals.
Uh-huh.
To reset the neutral.
There's not really much reason not to throw him off stage. They're pretty, or throw him in neutral. They're a pretty good projectile.
Yeah. Good recovery.
And 11. Alright. Cheesehead only needs one hit to win, which is the situation he likes to be in.
Oh, should have just down strong, but I think he would have died.
You think down strong would have killed at 80?
Maybe.
That will.
Oh, that was a close game. Down strong on run was ridiculous. Mm. It's better. It's like
on arcane, it would have had to kill off the top.
Yeah, off the top. So I don't know. Mm. What might have.
I don't know.
Better option than forward strong.
Tuna is doing really great on Fire Capital. Ah.
Ooh,
nice grab. Come on, get him. Nope. Back air. Oh, that was ledge.
I like how Tuna's being more patient in this match.
Uh-huh. Cheesehead is a goer inner. He likes to be running.
Yep.
Tuna's good at getting those down airs. I haven't played a lot since Genesis, so
it's all good.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be impressed by of all of the things that I haven't seen yet. Get him? Get him with a down air. Oh. Let's go.
It's actually really interesting because the set of Cheesehead versus Tuna last time, it wasn't even close, but I'm happy to see that Tuna has a lot of improvement.
Uh-huh. Cheesehead's just chasing him across the whole stage. Does not get the down air. Beat out by up special. Get one. Oh, I wanted a fair.
Who's commentating? It's me. It's Turtlebox and Never Eat Cars. So.
And he's Turtlebox and I'm Never Eat Cars. And these are our voices.
My voice is next. It's really hot in this room.
It's so hot in this room.
Yeah.
She said warn me. Don't get him like that. Yo, let's go, Tuna. You just gotta play it safe. You can take this.
Oh. That was pretty decent, so good stuff to both of them.
Yeah.
And I'm actually not sure who's next.
You and I are gonna be playing eventually.
I think after this one.
Mm-hmm.
So Cheesehead is probably gonna go again. It was 3-1, yes.
I think we might be seeing Analog and Wolflord.
Ooh.
And then we're at Winners Finals and Losers Semis. So I think we're going to be seeing Analog and Wolflord, and then you and me.
Sounds good.
That's my prediction. But I'm not a TO.
Yeah, shoutouts to this setup. This setup is actually pretty legit.
AFK is a pretty sick place.
Yeah. Like, if you like drinking and like playing video games, this is the place to be.
And everyone likes both of those things.
Yeah, exactly. You could even bring beer to your switch station and like drink. Mm-hmm. It's pretty awesome.
Or if you're tuna, you could drink Mountain Dew Voltage.